Hello there, everybody. So, by 92 AK Nightmare, and welcome back to Disgaea 5 Alliance of Vengeance. And whenever I went to go training, this suddenly popped up. So, let's see what happens.
Hey, Sarah, why are you making that face? What's wrong?
I wish Sir Kilia had asked me that.
Red Magnus is bad. By the way, what do you think about Kilia?
Why did you ask that all of a sudden?
Knowing you, you probably have everything planned out. You're having trouble with Kilia. I mean, that's not like you. Could it be that you've fallen in love with him or something?
Jesus!
Love? Surely you jest! I am the Temptress Princess Overlord, Seraphina! I have guys in the palm of my hand. I would never allow myself to fall in love with them. As a matter of fact, are you really concerned about others? You always spout that childish nonsense about becoming the strongest Overlord, but you never take care of your Netherworld. It's sad. Goodbye. I truly feel bad for your Netherworld, from the bottom of my heart.
What did you say?
Whoa, hello.
Why are you shouting all of a sudden?
What happened? I know you two aren't the best of friends, but that didn't seem pleasant.
I think it's because she kind of insulted his Netherworld.
It's nothing!
Lies.
What is it, Kilia? Looks like you want to say something.
Nope. Whatever load you've been carrying on your shoulders is none of my business.
Oh.
Red Magnus isn't carrying any load on his shoulders!
I think you are.
Is everyone fine then? From the information I've obtained, the Lost have appeared in Poisoned Ice.
Poisoned Ice, huh?
Poisoned Ice is not a huge Netherworld, but as anyone who has heard of it will know, it's a famous resort area. But that's merely a facade. It is where all the poison experts are.
Poison experts, huh?
If they fall under the hand of Void Dark, many Netherworlds will live in constant fear of being poisoned.
That would be really bad.
However, the history books will tell of how Poisoned Ice was defended by the Rebels.
Let's do it.
Today will be our first battle as a Rebel army. Now is the time to raise the flag of rebellion. We need to protect Poisoned Ice from Void Dark and turn it into a base for our Rebel army.
I see. So you want to free the Netherworlds that were claimed by the Lost and fold them into our army, correct?
That's not a bad plan, really.
That's great. That will increase the number of men who will serve me.
Are you talking about a battle for territory against Void Dark? Awesome! Red Magnus is getting super pumped for this!
Sweet. That's not a bad plan, actually.
The Rebel Army. Is it just a coincidence? Or is it inevitable that all these overlords have gathered together? Times are already changing, whether I like it or not.
And we need to learn more about you, Kilia. Seriously. Wait a minute. Did that girl die because you were blaming yourself for something?
Let's fix you up.
Oh, event. There seems to be a popular misconception, so let me make this clear. I am not in love with Sir Kilia. So, would you all stop spreading baseless rumors?
There's no need to be embarrassed, Sarah. No matter how you look at it, it's super obvious that you like Kilia.
I would have to agree with him. I still can't believe a demon could fall in love, but...
What is it that you like about him? His face? Voice? Everything?
You're simply a monkey who doesn't comprehend anything. All men are destined to be my servant. Sir Kilia is just one of them. If I seem like I'm interested in Sir Kilia, it's just the act I put on to control men. Yes, it's all an act.
Yeah, it sure is an act.
It's just an act? Very well. Let's just leave it at that.
All right.
I'm glad you all understand now.
So, what is it that you like about Kilia?
I said I don't, you monkey!
Who are you turning into, Frieza?
Oh, Brinny. Sir Killia, I feel bad for you, since Madame Seraphina has her eyes on you, dude. She treats you rough, dude. If you get on her nerves, she'll draw her guns on you right away. You can never have enough lives. I'm not gonna say anything bad. You should just secretly escape for your own sake, dude.
You don't have to worry. I can protect myself.
Alright, dude. Don't say I didn't warn ya.
What about you guys? This is just a job. How can you put up with her?
Well, the pay is bad, but there aren't many job opportunities at a time like this, dude. Besides, Madame Seraphina does have a nice side too, dude. Sometimes she gives us a smelt with eggs instead of the usuals on sardine, dude. Madame Seraphina said if we take good care of them, the eggs will hatch into a couple thousand smelt, dude.
I see. I hope they grow up safely.
I feel like you guys got gypped. And to be honest, I kind of feel bad for you. Alright.
God, there are so many of these.
I can recruit Logan. You know what? Let's do it. Let's get the throwing overlord on our team.
Where would you like to go, dude?
We're gonna go recruit the throwing overlord. Well, that's new. Yes, I wanna go into the map.
I've been waiting for you, Lost Army. Now take me on, brother! After I lost to you guys, I went back to training, the vitamins, and the prayers. So what you gonna do with my lift and throw technique runs wild on you?
He's still mistaken. Sir Killia saved Blood Parch.
Looks like we have to fight. Let's go.
Well, what level is he? Oh, hello! This is gonna be fun. Heroic Backbreaker. We're trying to fix the hump on their back, okay? What was your overload again? Oh yeah, the double your throw range thing. Oh boy. Yeah, this is gonna be great.
Let's end this quick!
My only option right now would have to be to do the tower attack.
Ha! I'll get super reckless!
Here I am!
Ha! Well, stop being so super reckless.
Okay.
Yeah, get you guys up there.
I can put four more people. Good. Good.
I'll do my best.
Hope this works. Here they come. Whoa, hello. The enemies actually throw each other now? Cool. Ow. How did I do that? Nah, well, it doesn't matter. Get rid of you first. You pushed a tower, holy crap! Oh my god, the AI is stronger now. Okay. Here I go. Tower laser! Feel my power! Let... Oh no! Oh, you missed! You missed! You missed! Aha! Oh crap. Ow, ow. Ow. God. I should not have challenged this map.
Yeah,
Well, let's do that. Oh god, this is literally hell. Ow.
I'm just going to stay in the back.
Ow. Oh my god, stop it! Ow. And this lucky Red Magnus can take a hit. This was a horrifying mistake on my part. Ow.
Okay.
Right there. Surrender.
I am so royally screwed. Ow, ow, ow. Is there any way I can escape out of this map?
That's what you get for doing that to me.
Oh my god. Lose progress? Yes, I don't care. Holy crap. Okay, we're gonna have to train quite a bit before I can even bother to attempt that map again. Let's just continue on. I might find a good leveling up map on this next one, maybe. Okay, Poison Beach. Let's go.
Oh, hey! Did you hear the rumor?
I sure did. If you don't wash your hands for a whole year straight, you'll win the Golden Glove Award, right?
No, you don't! And not that rumor. The rumor about the war with the Lost!
Oh yeah, I heard that too. The Lost are finally invading Poison Dice.
Yeah, exactly! Our next door neighbors, Spirit and Termit, have been destroyed. And now it's our turn.
Ooh, run away, dude!
They're here! It's the Lost! Run!
Ah! They're coming from this side too! We're done for!
Hey, we're not with the Lost!
Huh? Not the Lost?
Nope, we're not.
We are the Rebel Army. Please calm down. We'll take care of the Lost.
That's right, you guys go to the safe place. We'll take care of these assholes and kill Yazidi.
Rebel Army? Never heard of it. You guys are probably just a bunch of weaklings.
You can either obey us or die. We'll let you decide.
How about neither and we just kick your asses?
We'll make you suffer. Is that not right, Sir Killia? He's eating again. My, Sir Killia, you're always hungry.
Stop right there, you dastardly Lost!
Uh-oh.
One after another. Who is it now? Where are you?
Zerokin!
A silver-white shadow that creates a storm. The raging Gale Overlord, Zerokin, is here! Yeah!
You again? What do you want this time?
What do you want this?
Oh, let me skip that.
I wasn't able to save you guys from the Lost last time, so I came to save you.
You weren't able to save us, so you've come to save us? What's this kid talking about?
He clearly appears to suffer from some brain defects. How unfortunate. May the Lord...
You went to all the trouble of following us? How thoughtful of you.
Shut up! It's my duty to fight the Lost! Stand down, amateurs!
What should we do, Killian? He may be a universe-endangering ignoramus, but he isn't an enemy.
Universe-endangering ignoramus?
Letting him join our rebel army may be a viable option, but...
You can make all the decisions regarding the rebel army. My only objective is Void Dark.
Very well. Then let us ignore Zorokin and concentrate on our battle with the Lost.
Anyway, this ocean looks really poisonous. I don't think it's wise to go in. Yes, if you end your turn in the ocean, you'll be poisoned, so be careful. Tutorial: Netherworld effects. Like this ocean, netherworlds have their own special effects. These are called netherworld effects. That's different. To check if the netherworld has an effect, press triangle to display the active effect. If you take damage of the netherworld effect, battles will go smoothly. Please use them.
Right, let's throw these lost jabronis into the ocean.
Jabronis? Netherworld effect, Sea of Poison is active. Huh. Hey, Zorokin!
Stupid punk kid, really?
That's kind of mean. Flowing water, increase evasion by enemy units within 2 panels times 10%. Ooh, that's actually pretty cool. He also has an attack called Exploding Tiger. Isn't that the same attack as me?
Let's go!
Yeah, I have the same attack!
Let's go!
All men are my servants!
Ooh, the garden demons, those could come handy. Well, whenever I figured out how to recruit them. Ha. Okay. Rapid arrow, because you do have a bow and you can use it. And you shall also use rapid arrow. So what's your new ability? Oh, gosh, dang it. Alright. Nullify stat reducing attacks. That's, I guess it's kind of good.
Let's have fun.
What's your new attack? What two? Capture skill one. Try hard to capture a weakened enemy. That's a squad skill. Oh my god, there's so much cool stuff in here. Bulk up. He's ripped. Nice pose. Oh, it's a physical attack, huh? Okay. We go here. Monica, where are you? Yeah, you're part of the capture squad too, so shut up.
Okay.
I definitely need a strong thief, so I gotta keep trying to level it up. Level her up. Here we go! Sorry, kitties.
For my master.
Ready.
Nice stance, I guess. Things are tough, little boogers. Well, I guess I have to end my turn.
You.
Work.
Nice hit there, Zorokin.
Here I go.
Jeez.
Here I go. Crap.
No, don't fall for it! Oh. No, Christo, don't. Ow. Stop being mean.
I wanna play more.
Stop it.
I wanna play more.
And Alter's dead. No, he's alive. Good.
You. Hey. As expected.
Okay, can I heal you real quick? Good.
Thank you.
Okay. Beat it. Hells yeah. That was awesome. Taste star magic.
It should all go as planned. Hey!
Squad attack, huh? Let's see what that looks like.
It's my turn. It's my turn.
Oh, that's it?
All men are my servants.
Oh my god, that hits all of them? That is so cool! It hits all the enemies that are in that squad. That is awesome. Well, you can't use any attacks now. Gosh darn it. Good, ice is weak. You're weak to ice. Good. Yeah, you should have an item that should, I should have an item in here that should, get rid of the status ailment. There we go. I leveled up because of it? Okay, weird reason, but okay. Try burst. Astral Impact! God, so these unique attacks look so freaking cool.
Don't underestimate.
Neat. End turn. Good job, Zerokin. And you're dead.
I can
no, Killia, don't! Dang, those actually do a lot of damage. And you activated revenge mode, how dare you! Thank you! Freeze! Ah, you're so close to leveling up too. Demon Solus. This game is amazing. Seriously, I highly recommend ever getting. If you guys love customization and stuff like that, seriously, I highly recommend getting this game. Well, here they come.
Here I go.
Ow. Use another Demon Solus. Espoir.
I'll support you.
Turn off the animation just for a moment. There we go. Move you over here, actually. Move you back. Can your attack reach? Yes. Finish him off and level up. Please. Learned Trick Light. Okay, what does that do? Elegantly increase the power of a skill. Oh, that is cool! Next turn. I guess because those guys are flying, they're not really gonna get hit. Ow. Ow, ow. Double revenge mode. Ow. Ow. Learned Karmic Punishment. What's that do? If someone pushes you, push back twice as hard. Okay. What does that do? Oh! Oh! Whoa. Your counterattack went all the way up to 5? Alright.
Can't use Trick Light because I don't have enough SP. Okay. So you're in revenge mode, that's good. Wait, what was your name?
My brain is perfect.
Ha! Well, you know, Douglas. Oh, sorry. I just found that kind of interesting.
Okay.
Victory bullet.
Okay.
Blade rush. Didn't kill it. Okay. Ow.
As expected.
You are quite a mean individual. Actually, let's move you right behind it. That way you'll get a bonus for attacking him in the back. Get you some experience.
Ta-da!
Yay! Then I got a legendary kitchen knife. Three characters of what? I didn't... Dang it, I forgot to read that.
Intelligent and beautiful, but I also possess excellent battle skills. My, I'm terrified of how good I am.
Good lord, lady.
Don't let your guard down. Behind you.
What?
Watch out!
Damn it!
Secret technique! Annihilation fireball!
Did they both use the same technique?
What?
This guy has the same move!
Again, my life has been saved by Sir Kilia.
They have the same attacks?
You may make claims to the contrary, but in the end, you are thinking about me.
You... that move! Where did you learn it?
This is interesting. They both have the same move.
So what if he used the same move? Sir Kilia fought and risked his life to save me. Sir Kilia is mine. If you dare try to accuse him of anything, I won't forgive you.
You thief! It won't take me long to discover the truth.
I'll consider that a declaration of war.
Ah, dude, run!
Thief, huh? What's he talking about, Kilia?
Is it that rare of a skill?
I don't know. If even that kid can use it, it can't be that big of a deal.
But they both had the same move. Foot Soldier Squad unlocked in squad formation. The quest Working Hard has been completed. Good. I don't remember what that quest is. Oh, that's for killing 5 enemies that were level 10 or above. Maiden's Jihaya. I have no idea what that is. Oh, sorry. A lot of these require stats in the 200s, so I'm gonna have to wait on those. Thief rank 2 or better, Brawler rank 3 or better. Oh, that's right, I better check everybody's rankings right now. Close. Yeah, they're all pretty close. Oh, he's closer. May as well just do the event real quick. Kilia is always eating, no matter where he is. Yes, he'll even start eating. He even starts eating
Heal even starts eating in the middle of a battlefield. Okay, I think I found a bit of a typo. He's got balls, dude! It seems he's not quite all there. From the looks of it, he likes to use rare ingredients. Oh.
Oh, you noticed?
Yes, sentry pig roast, and those are Hydra eggs. I've only read about them in literature. Are they really that rare? Yes, they're very rare species, especially the Hydra. It lives in magma and is said to only lay an egg once every 100 years.
It almost takes a miracle to get one, dude!
They have very bad tempers. If I hadn't been so careful, they would have been eating me.
How impressive, Sir Kilia. You even risk your life to get your ingredients. You pretty should all look up to him.
Give us a break, dude!
By the way, I heard you can eat prinnies if you prepare them properly.
Really, dude?
But the taste isn't very good. Don't worry, unless I'm really hungry, I wouldn't eat you.
That feels kinda heart-ending, dude.
Heart-rending. Heart-rending, I cannot read.
Me?
Alright. God, mana's gonna be a pain in the butt trying to get all in this game. Alright, I'm gonna check out what that subclass thing is. Okay, what would be a good subclass for him, I wonder? You know what? Undead. It's okay. At least that was easy. And I'll set you with Magician. You will have Warrior. Your subclass will be Magician also. So subclasses, does that mean I'll be able to master two classes at the same time? That'd be pretty cool, actually. So in that case, oh, let me do that. I'll also give you the Archer, give you the Warrior, give myself also, actually, you know what, I'm kind of curious, so I'll go ahead and just set Valkyrie also. Subclass, you'll be having a Clergy. Orc. Sludge. Undead also. And Witch. There. Now let's see something. Yep. Now this brings up a question, and I'll find out in a bit.
Let's fix you up.
Alright, I'll find out in the next video, so thank you all so much for watching, and I shall see all of you in the next video. Adios.